My name is Reese Randle. I'm a physician in the Department of General Surgery. Endocrine surgery is, simply put, the surgery of endocrine glands. Some endocrine surgeons call themselves surgical endocrinologists because there is a lot of medicine behind endocrine surgery. But basically, we take care of thyroid, parathyroid, and adrenal disease and the surgical management of surgical problems with those glands, those endocrine glands. I first got interested in medicine when I was fairly young. I liked biology and just the complexities of the human body and how it works. I liked helping people, and combining my love of science with my passion to help people just made medicine a natural fit. So I see a lot of patients with parathyroid disease, which is quite frustrating for patients. A lot of times they just feel terrible and can't really articulate exactly how they feel, but they know they feel poorly. They often have been feeling like that for quite some time, and finally somebody puts together a high calcium might be a sign of something going on inside. We talk a lot about their symptoms, and it's a lot of fun to be able to provide those patients with a durable cure and get them feeling better as well. There seems to be no shortage of people that need help in this area, and so from day one, I've been pretty busy with the full clinic and seeing patients and seeing them back already now after surgery and starting to enjoy some of the benefits that they've been receiving from having their diseases assessed and taken care of. I think one thing that I do well is not look at a patient and assume that I know everything that's going on the first time I meet them. I like to take time to gather a lot of information. That's looking at old records, having detailed conversations with the patients, doing ultrasounds in clinic, and looking at CT scans or whatever imaging lab work. If I need a second opinion, I'm happy to get that before we really formulate a plan together with the patient.